언니, 사실 장가 준비입니다. 언니는 책을 읽어드릴게요. 너 아웃사이드 덕이라는 이야기예요. 알겠죠? 챕터 1 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. 마리소 웬트 어덕 제목이에요. 마리소 lived with her grandfather in Puerto Rico. So, their home was in a little farm on the side of a hill. There was a big mango tree in the yard and mountains all around. Blue was the brown blue. C. 이런 그림이네요. There, next door up the hill was Donna Rivera. She went a little crazy. There they thought their girl there next door. Down the hill was a farmer named Andrew. Sometimes in the red morning, Marisol went fishing with him. 봐봐요. 이름 모양이에요. There were many dogs on the hill. They were trained on one wound or took care of them. Marisol had Alice went and a dog, but grandfather said they had fast and six. And who knows that whatever a dog come into the yard, grandfather treat it ain't wet he yet some. 이름 뭐예요? One day, grandfather and Marisol come home and found a dog sitting near their house. He was sitting drawn mud with pricky ears and big brown eyes. Grandfather treated him well, but that evening, the dog came back when Marisol thought her grandfather was not looking. She shook it out and pumped him. Marisol, said grandfather, I told you not to pet the dogs. They have friends and ticks, and who knows what, but after this one does not say Marisol, look, girl, grandfather said, there is not feather on him, so may I pet him, asked Marisol. You may pet this one, but only this one, and don't feed him a thing. And this, said grandfather, once you feed a stray dog, he never grows a. 이렇게 생겼어요. Later, when they were eating pork chops and bone, the dog come and sit very, very outside the ground door. "Grandpa, do you think he is hungry?" asked Marisa. "Of course he is hungry. Every third dog on this hill is hungry," said Grandfather. "If I worried about that, I would be feeding blind dogs." Grandfather beat the ever drums onto a plant. "What are you going to do with the bones?" asked Marisol. "Throw them in the grinder." "Of course," said Grandfather. "Why don't you give them to the dog?" asked Marisol. Grandfather said, "All right, just this once, but not here. Out on the road, any from the house, I don't want him to think that this is his home." They make it to the road. The dog followed. When Grandfather dumped the plant drones to place down, the three other dogs come running. "Shame," Grandfather shout, "let this one eat red." The evening in two page. A girl of a banjo. Grandfather sipped drank coffee in the doorway. Marisol told the dog, "He is short of nerves, looking for a mouth. Seen it, Grandpa. He's okay," said Grandfather. "I don't think he is a mutt," said Marisol. "Maybe Nathan and the rest of him looks like a fair dog. If he is brand mutt, he is all mutt," say Grandfather. Marisol pretend his fur. "Woohoo," she said, "now I see a carpet of grass. We don't get him a fairy bird." Goose, said Grandfather. "Brother heard of being a fairy girl on the stray dogs. Oh, Grandpa, please let me boy one with the money rust Cuckoo gave me for my bread. Grandfather said, I thought you can buy the what you wish with your own money. He said, but don't think this dog is going to like having a girl share his neck. Bye-bye. You can go see. Ed Donna River thought there were three girls into his business. Mom Bum and Ray, it's he omelet. Dog or a red dog? Asked Donna River. He is short. Oh, my God. Yes, said Marisol. I think he is more than less, said Grandfather. Marisol nodded. I think so too, she said. When they got back to the house, the dog sat very still with Marisol. Put the finger on him, that would, said Grandfather. I didn't think he would like it. He loves it, said Marisol. Pray at Grandtime. Marisol said, the dog is in the red bedroom. Is it okay if he sleeps there? I don't see any way to stop him, said Grandfather. There is a full moon, so he will not be in the dark, said Marisol. And when it rains, he can keep very dry. Under the mango tree. Oh, said Grandfather. Grandpa, he's sleepy. Sleep, she said Marisol. I guess he feels at home, she said. Home, said Grandfather. Marisol's eyes bright. At home, I didn't say this was his home. I just said he feels at home now. Go to bed, said Grandfather. Grandpa, Marisol cat, you forgot the fur cat, as Grandfather got up and crept the room in his bare feet. Sleep well, Mary, he said. Marisol Smith, that is what I said when I said good night to Pancho, said Grandfather, who is Pancho? My dog, said Mauricio. Name him Pancho. 오늘은 이만큼만 읽어드릴게요. 네, 이 편을 기대하시오. 하여튼.